Properties of division of integers. So let me explain five important properties in this division of integers. Let us see one by one. First one, if m and n are two integers, so say an example m n, then m divided by n, previously checked with multiplication, right? Now same here is division. If m n are two integers, these two are integers, then m divided by n is not necessary be an integer. It's not necessary. Sometimes may be integer, some other time not. That's why it's not necessary. It's not necessarily an integer. Let us check the example. 18 divided by 5. So 18 divided by 5 is not perfectly divisible, so 18 by 5 is answer. So this is not an integer. This is in fractions form, or we can call it as a rational number that we can see in higher classes. 18 divided by 5 is 18 by 5. So this is a not an integer, right? And 18 divided by 6, if you take 18 divided by 6, that is 3. Okay, 6 3 is 18. Now this is the integer, but this is not integer. That means if m and n are two integers, then m divided by n is not necessarily an integer, right? And if m is a non-zero integer, then m divided by m, if m is non-zero except zero, maybe is the positive or negative, m divided by m is will get 1. So this is always 1. You check this. Minus 2 divided by minus 2 is also 1. Okay, 3 by 3 is 1. Minus 23 divided by minus 23 is 1. Any number divided by the same integer with the same sign, then the result is 1 except non-zero. Means except 0. So any non-zero, that m divided by m is equal to 1. Right, is the rule. And if m divided by 1, is always will get same m only. If any number, if any integer, if any non-zero integer, zero should not take, like minus 3 by 1 is minus 3, remember, and 4 divided by 1, okay, 4 divided by 1 is again 4, same you are getting, right? Minus 2 divided by 1 is minus 2. M divided by 1 is equals to m, because m is a non-zero. So maybe negative or positive, we'll get the same. Same we'll get. And rule for 4 and 5, let us do division with 0 now. For example, 0 divided by m. 0 by any integer is 0 you'll get. Here also m is non-zero. Okay, for example, you take 0 divided by 3. Okay, this is 0. 0 divided by minus 2 is equal to 0. 0 by something, 0 by any number is 0, except non, except 0. 0 divided by 0 should not take. 0 by any number, any non-zero integer you take, that is a 0 we can consider. So for every non-integer, non-zero integer, 0 divided by m is equal to 0. Anything, 0 divided by minus 11 is also 0. And similarly, 0 divided by 1 also is a 0, right? For m is the non-zero for every case. And for every integer, m divided by 0. So it's not defined. This case is not defined. If any examples, if you find like this, for example, 3 divided by 0. So this is the not defined. So this is not meaningful. And 8 divided by 0, that means 8 by 0 it is. So which is undefined. This is undefined. So clearly about this type of terms, you will see in higher classes what is undefined. It's the symbol of those. Okay, only thing you remember, 0 by non-zero integer is always 0 it is. Okay, same similarly, m divided by 0 is not defined. Okay, this 5 rules you remember. Let us observe in questions also this. right? Let us see a few more now.